जम्मू लिंक्स न्यूज टॉप स्टोरीज इज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय तस्या हर्बल्स अल्कोहल बेस्ड हैंड सैनिटाइजर विद नीम एंड एलोवेरा एक्सट्रैक्ट्स हेल्पिंग इंडिया फाइट कोविड-19।
The NIA on Wednesday searched 10 locations in the Valley and one in Bangalore in connection with a case related to NGO and trusts diverting funds meant for charitable activities to secessionist and separatist activities in Jammu and Kashmir. Several incriminating documents and electronic devices were seized, the National Investigation Agency said in a statement. Those whose premises were searched include Khurram Parvez, coordinator of JNK Coalition of Civil Society, his associate Parvez Ahmed Bukhari, Parvez Ahmed Matta, and Bangalore-based associate Swati Sheshadri, as well as Parveena Ahingar, chairperson of Association of Parents of Disappeared Persons. The offices of NGO, Athroot and GK Trust were also searched, the statement added. Two Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorists, including a foreigner, were killed by the security forces in an encounter which ensued during a condon and a search operation on Tuesday night in the central Kashmir district of Budgam. A soldier was also injured in the encounter. Inspector General of Police Vijay Kumar said terrorists were given chance to surrender, but they continued firing. He said 8 terrorists have so far were allowed to surrender even when encounter was going on in the valley during the past 1 month. In a bid to tap into the growth potential of the horticulture sector in Jammu and Kashmir, Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha on Wednesday launched a market intervention scheme to facilitate the stakeholders by providing valuable marketing platform and ensuring optimum prices to the apple growers. The market intervention scheme will make way for the procurement of 12 lakh metric tons of apples, which will not only ensure profitability of the apple growers, but will also create rural employment through supplementary services. Contrary to the reports of the sale of the land to the outsiders, Lieutenant Governor assured that not an inch of agricultural land will be sold to anyone. A terrorist hideout was busted in the Kalaban forest area of Mendar Tehsil of Poonch district here in a joint operation by police and the army. Arms and ammunition were recovered from the site during the operation conducted on the intervening night of October 27th and 28th. One AK-56, 3 magazines, a pair of binoculars, a radio set, a Pakistan-made pistol, a pistol magazine, a solar charger, AK rounds 793, and a pouch was recovered from the search. People's Democratic Party Chief Mehbooba Mufti on Wednesday said that the National Investigation Agency has become BJP's pet agency to intimidate and browbeat those who refuse to fall in line. Her remark came after the National Investigation Agency conducted raids at multiple locations in Srinagar, Bandipora and Bengaluru, including the residence of Khurram Parvez, officer of NGO Athroot and Greater Kashmir Trust. The People's Democratic Party and the National Panthers Party on Wednesday staged separate protests here, demanding repeal for the new land laws which have paved the way for the people from outside Jammu and Kashmir to buy land in the Union Territory. Led by the General Secretary and the former legislator Surendra Chaudhary, PDP activists holding the tricolour as well as the party flag assembled at the PDP headquarters at Gandhinagar and staged a rally to lodge their resentments against the BJP-led central government over the new land laws. Meanwhile, JKNPP chairman and the former minister Hardev Singh too led a protest demonstration near exhibition ground here and rejected the new land laws for Jammu and Kashmir. The suspension of scheduled international passenger flights has been extended till November 30th amid the coronavirus pandemic, the Directorate General of Civil Aviation said on Wednesday. However, the international scheduled flights may be allowed on selected routes by the competent authority on a case-to-case basis, the Indian Aviation Regulatory said in a circular. India has formed air bubble pacts with around 18 countries, including the US, the UK, the UAE, Kenya, Bhutan, and France. Under an air bubble pact between the two countries, special international flights can be operated by their airlines between their territories. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday launched the second leg of his campaign for Bihar Assembly elections, ranking up the Ayodhya issue and urging people to defeat opposition, which had ushered in a jungle raj in a state and embezzled funds meant for the development schemes. Invoking the imagery of goddess Sita and her father Janaka, the king of Methila, of which this North Bihar town became the capital later on, Modi said those who used the taunt the BJP over the delay in the construction of Ram Temple were now forced to applause. With calibrated measures and focused strategy of the centre along with the states and UT, India has sustained its global position of recording one of the lowest COVID-19 cases as well as a death per million population, the Union Health Ministry said on Wednesday. While the global figures for COVID-19 cases per million is 5552, India is reporting 5790 cases per million population. USA, Brazil, France, UK, Russia and South Africa are witnessing much higher numbers. The COVID-19 deaths per million population in India is 87, substantially lower than the world average of 148. Seeking to develop further closer ties with India, the United States of America has offered its F-18 naval fighter jets for the Indian Navy's requirement of combat jets for its aircraft carriers. The Indian Navy had a few years ago expressed interest in the acquisition of 57 naval fighter aircraft for the operation from its aircraft carriers, including the present INS Vikramaditya and the under-construction indigenous aircraft carriers. Two army personnel were injured in a mine blast along the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir's Poonch district on Wednesday. The two personnel stepped on the anti-personnel mine, triggering a blast during a patrolling along the LOC in the Balakot sector. They have been moved to hospital for treatment.